Okay guys, and I've just realised I haven't put any detergent in the dispenser drawer. So what happens when you forget to put the detergent in the dispenser drawer? Is it too late to put it in now? Okay, that's it for this video. So this has been how to not to forgetting to put the detergent and the conditioner in the dispenser drawer. So let's see how the clothes came out. It's not much of a fragrance, I can tell you that. Let's see if it's removed any stains from the clothes. I think this had stains on. The clothes have come out clean, but there's no fragrance. But other than that, the clothes have come out okay. Clean, but no fragrance. I suppose you can always spray a bit of Febreze on your clothes. So if you do forget to put detergent and conditioner in the dispenser drawer, do not despair, because the Samsung wash machine does get the clothes clean, but just be aware that there won't be any fragrance to the clothes. What I'm going to do now is hang them outside to dry to get the air into the clothes, and spray some Febreze to give it a bit of fragrance. So it wasn't a complete fail, as the clothes are clean. Okay, that's it for this video. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.